I'm still here.
I'm heading home, if you need me.
Thank you.
feed again today. I knew it.
I'm afraid of you? Let's get going. Of course.
I'll never tell you anything, vampire. My oath to Stendar is stronger than any suffering you can inflict on me.
I believe you, Richard. And I don't think you even know what you found here. It's only your monster.
Are you sure that was wise, Lokiel? You still might have told us something. We have cured ourselves with nothing.
He served his purpose by leading us to this place.
You don't see that ever.
Now, it is up to us to bring Hark on the prize.
What's that?
Your blood is already mine!
Sent you here. I think it is, actually. Why would someone who isn't like me come all the way down here? Vampire. Yes. Not fond of vampires, are they? Well, look. Kill me, you've killed one vampire. But if people are after me, there's something bigger going on. I can help you find out what that is. My family used to live on an island to the west of Solitude. I would guess they still do. By the way, my name is Serana. Good to meet you. Your guess is as good as mine. This place looks pretty different from when I was locked away. This feels like a drag. there. I knew I'd have to win.
Let's get going. We've stopped. What is it? Of course.
good to breathe again. Even in this weather, it's better than the cave. Shouldn't we keep moving? I really want to get back home.
Yeah! Everyone thinks by and I've been trying to take the last trade we did. Sailors, if you're not afraid of a little exploring.
I'll take good gold.
One salt.
It's in your blood.
Until next time.
Get out.
Do you need something? Good question. I feel like it was a long time. Oh, wonderful. Who are the contenders? Empire? What? Seared? I must have been gone long. Please, let's hurry. I need to get home so I can figure out what's happened.
Divine sake, Skald. Who do you think we're threatening with our old war wounds? We're not soldiers anymore.
Your man Horik is wearing his old Legion armor. What should I make of that?
He's... out of his service, Skald. The Legion taught us loyalty, and we're loyal to Dawnstar.
This isn't over. I catch you sending one letter to General Tullius. I'll have you both executed.
You're a fan of the sun. It would be better than this.
Can't sleep well, no matter how much drink I put in me.
I'm still here. Of course.
What a curious city. It's so open.
Need a ride? We can take you to... Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. First time to Solitude? Beautiful old city. Capital of Skyrim, but I'm sure you already knew that.
If you've come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to Rickon.
They can't hurt Uncle Rogvir. Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
far, you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother...
Get on with it!
Traitor!
You wouldn't be a sellsword, would you?
Tell her that her uncle is a
problem you could solve.
High king. Best she know now, Advar. You betrayed us!
Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Torig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
But I didn't expect it to be
that big. He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Torig. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords.
Boo!
On this day, I go to Sovngarde.
From the castle, you used to just be able to see Solitude over the mountains. It's exactly what I'd imagined.
don't know how you stand.
Okay, so, before we go in there, I wanted to thank you for getting me this far. But after we get in there, I know your friend. Once we're inside, just keep quiet for a bit. Let me take the lead.
Lady Serrano's back! Open the gate! How dare you trespass here?
Wait, Serrana? Is that truly you? I cannot believe my eyes.
My lord, everyone! Serrana has returned!
I guess I'm expected.
I can't believe it!
My long-lost daughter returns at last. I trust you have my Elder Scroll.
After all these years, that's the first thing you ask me? Yes, I have the scroll.
Of course.
She has the scroll!
I'm delighted to see you, my daughter. Must I really say the words aloud? Ah, if only your traitor mother were here. I would let her watch this reunion before putting her head on a spike. Now tell me, who is this stranger you have brought into our hall?
This is my savior, the one who freed me.
For my daughter's safe return, you have my grat. Tell me, what is your name? I am Harkon, lord of this court. By now, my daughter will have told you what we are. Not quite. Though I can see how an outsider might know. For centuries we lived here, far from the cares of the world. All that I was about to suggest that very... There is but one gift I can... I offer you my blood. Take it and you will walk as a lion among sheep. Then you will be... Perhaps you still need convincing. Behold the power! This is the power that I offer now. Make your choice.
So be it. You are prey, like all mortals. I banish you.
What do you want, Imperial?
Isran knows how to fight those monsters. He's been preparing for this day for a long time.
What was that?
I should have known it was only a time before they left us. It's the price we pay for overly recruiting. We'll have to step up our defenses. I don't suppose you have some good news for me. It's the price we... I don't suppose you have some good news... Of course. What? A woman? Trapped in there? That doesn't make... And so you deliver... And you didn't stop them? You didn't secure the scroll? I suppose you're lucky you're not dead. By the divines. This could... Well, of course, we're just... If they're bold, there are people I've... If you can find them, right to the point, we should keep... I think we'll want... Last I knew, she might need... You'll also... Got it in... Last... Bring the two of them back here, and we can get started on coming up with a plan.
Yeah? Stay alert.
May your blades stay sharp.
What do you need?
Find Serene and Gunmar.
Let's get going. Let's go.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Take a look. Do come back.
Don't mean to be rude, but I'm too busy to talk right now.
Of course.
You just let me know. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Be glad you're here in the city and not out in river.
Honored to see you again, my thane.
Come to drag. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. You know, if you've got the aptitude. You should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Sir, we really must talk.
What is it?
Well, it's your son, Melkor. The boy has been acting. so than normal, I mean. Something really should be done.
All right, yes, I see your point. Make the necessary arrangements.
As you say, my Jarl.
Decent enchantment, but keep studying. You've only scratched the surface. Take a look. Remember, your mind is the best weapon you have.
Damn those breakers.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks.
This is
and
an
warm
ode
bed.
To Skyrim's staunch.
I enjoyed. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
We drink to our youth today.
Just let me know.
The age of. Aggression is just about done.
So, I'm,
yes?
Writing a song.
What can I do? Are you sure? Oh no. Please, come with me. I need to speak to you.
I work with my mother to sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work.
It's a fine day with you around.
Let me know if there's anything else.
Now I know this.
It's all true, I swear it.
And we fight. You can hear it when it's done. I'll just need a year.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Sure, I don't as much.
But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams.
So, are you working with them? Need. So the Al. Tell me. You can't. Please, I need your help, and there isn't anyone. I am not the person that the men. I need you to root them out, and their mercy. I don't dare show my face. I heard one. Please, I know I'm asking you to do something. I don't know for sure. You think I'd these guards and jarls can be bought, and I need. I'll cut you in half. Find me the moment the Alakir are.
If you're heading east, nothing about those old crypts. The dead having trouble staying that way.
Do you get to the cloud district very often?
There's a nip in the air.
You're so got some good looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Let's get going. Of course. I don't claim the finest weapons and armor. Have you met my father? He's a steward. I help my blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Until next time.
We've got take a look. Good. Doing business.
Got some good. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you. Anything.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Take a look.
lot of steel to shape. The Skyforge? Skyforge steel is all the companions. Are you blind, girl? I'm a blacksmith. Gods be praised. By Ismir's beard, why? Skyforge steel is my art and honor. The companions need the best, so they come to me. I ain't much for talking. We done?
Keep your balance.
Ah! Come on!
Get him! Ah!
Get him! Ah! Kill him! Yeah!
Just a scratch.
You think you stand
I'll
a chance?
See you burn. Do your worst.
This should be good. You think you stand a chance?
I'll see you burn. Never should have come here.
Yes, yes, I haven't got all day.
Ah, fresh blood. Hope you know how to handle yourself.
All these younglings scampering around.
If you wish to hunt with me, we don't just take in any milk drinker who stumbles in.
Yes.
Talk to Kodlak if you think you have.
I haven't seen you before, have I? Have we met?
Oh, I'm.
But I still hear the call of the blood.
We all do. It is our burden to bear. But we can overcome.
You have my brother and I, obviously. But I don't know if the rest will go along quite so easily.
Leave that to me. A stranger comes to our hall.
Would you?
Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Master, you're not truly considering accepting her.
I am nobody's master, Vilkas. And last I checked, we had some empty beds in Yorvaskar for those with a fire burning. Their hearts.
Apologies. But perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes women come to us to seek their fame. It makes no difference. What matters is their heart.
And their arm.
Of course. How are you in... That's the spirit. Vilkas here will get started on that. Vilkas, take her out to the yard and see what she can do.
Aye.
Fresh blood. Hope you know how to handle yourself.
The old man said to have a look at you. So, let's do this. Just have a few swings at me so I can see your form. Don't worry, I can take it.
She might... Just make it.
How's the newcomer?
Not bad. Pretty good arm you have there. Oh!
Not bad. Not bad. Next time won't be so easy. You might just... Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
What brings you here? I'm guessing you're the newcomer then. Oh, don't worry too much. And don't always just do what you're told. No. Well, Kodlak is the harbinger. Not actually. My name is Yorlin Graham. I have a favor to ask. I've been working. My wife is in mourning, and I need. This isn't a command, just decency. Help out an old blacksmith. I've got to get back to my work. What brings you here? Hmm?
Not for Vignar. Took me in and helped me turn my life.
Isgrimore him. Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Good to see you made it up here.
You know this one? I saw her training in the yard with Vilkis.
Ah, yes. I heard you gave him quite a thrashing.
Don't let Vilkis catch you saying that.
Do you think you could handle Vilkis in a real fight? Ah, a woman who lets her... Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head.
Farkas.
Did you call me?
Of course we did, Icebrain. Show this new blood where the rest of the whelps sleep.
New blood? Oh, I remember you. Come on, follow me.
Haven't seen your face before. I'm
Skjor watching. And Aella like to tease me, but they're good people. They challenge us to be our best. Nice to have a new face around. It gets boring here sometimes. I hope we keep you. This can be a rough life. The quarters are up here. Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired. Thelma will keep the place clean. She always has. All right, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Aella if you're looking for work. Once you've made a bit of a name for yourself, Skjor and Vilkis might have things for you to do. Good luck. Welcome to the Companions. By the way, we've gotten a letter. I don't know what the fight is. I just need you to know more than that. I don't... Try not to get carried away.
Come to me with questions. What brings you to me? Find some Aren't you already running a job for Farkas?
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some mead.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. Once I've made enough money, you can't scare me into submission. Let's go.
Fresh vegetables.
Come on. Let's see what you're made of. That's your best, huh? You're tougher than you look. You got me, fair and square. Fine. I'll take care of it. Just please
take
leave me
pity,
alone.
Lady, and spare me.
Thank you.
haven't seen it. Do you think... Just look around, will you? Isran? I find it... Anyway, I'm quite happy in my current pursuits. Yes, look, what is it you want from... Oh, and I... Well, what are they up to? I'm not sure. But I'm not... So either I need to find the satchel... I'm sorry, but I'm not about to do... I understand. A single gyro would be enough, I think. Good day. Just... I understand. A single gyro would... Thank you. It's not... Now, where is it, Isra? Ah, I'll finish up here and head in that direction as soon as I can. See you there.
Sign of
you there? I've tracked this damned bear for 2 weeks. Isran? I'm afraid he's a... Besides, he... That's... Tell me more about what's going on. By the... Once it's dealt with, then perhaps I'll see what Isran expects of me.
There's a cave here.
Perfect hideout.
monster in the world. Don't know how well I'd have managed. You've helped me, so I suppose the least I can do. He's been his own. I'll meet you there.
I hope the vampires try to attack us. Not easier than hunting them down in their holes.
All right, Isran. You've got us all here. Now, what do you want?
What are you doing?
Making sure. Can't be too careful. So, welcome to Fort Dawnguard. I'm sure you've heard a bit of what we're up against. Powerful vampires, unlike anything we've seen before. And they have an Elder Scroll. If anyone is going to stand in their way, it's going to be us.
This is all well and good, but do we actually know anything about what they're doing? What do we do now?
We'll get to that. For now, get acquainted with the space. Soreen, you'll find room to start your tinkering on that crossbow design you've been working on. Gunmar, there's an area large enough for you to pen up some trolls. Get them armored up and ready for use. In the meantime, we're going to get to the bottom of why a vampire showed up here looking for you. Let's go have a little chat with it, shall we?
Hope you're getting along with Isran. He'd take some getting used to.
One day, I know the Jarl's in danger. A vampire plays as a visiting advisor to the court. Destroy it,
before it's able to complete its foul business. But be warned, the Jarl's guards are unaware of the threat, and will treat... Convince the Jarl of the threat, and he'll let you destroy the creature. Quickly now. The longer you delay, the more danger the Jarl is in. So let's hear it.
You probably weren't expecting to see me. I'd rather not be here either, but I needed to talk to you. It's important, so please just listen before your friend here loses his patience. It's... well, it's about me and the Elder Scroll that was buried with me. The reason I was down there, it all come... I'm guessing he wasn't always like that, though. There was... he just became absorbed. The prophecy said that vampires would no longer... Anyway, my mother and I didn't feel like inviting a war. I did. But something about you makes me think I can trust you. I hope I'm not wrong. Well, let's move then. I'm nothing if not persuasive.
All right, you've heard what it has to say. Now tell me, is there any... Set my hatred aside. You better... It can stay for now. But if it so much as lays a finger on anyone here, I'll hold you responsible. Got it. You hear me? Don't feel like a guest, because you're not. You're a resource. You're an asset. In the meantime, don't make me regret my sudden outburst of tolerance and generosity. Because if you do, your friend here is going to pay for it.
Thank you for your kindness. I'll remember it the next time I'm feeling hungry. So, in case you didn't notice the giant... whatever it says. But, of course, well... not that it helps us anyway, because they're all half a continent away. In Cyrodiil.
Some Imperial scholar arrived in Skyrim a few days ago. I was staking out the road when I saw him pass by. Maybe that's your Moth Priest.
Do you know where he's staying now?
No, and I'm not going to waste men looking. We're fighting a war against your kind, and I intend to win it. You want to find him? Try talking to anyone who'd meet a traveler. Innkeepers and carriage drivers in the big cities, maybe. But you're on your own.
Any idea how you're going to find a Moth Priest? Skyrim's a pretty big place. Any idea how you're going to find a Moth Priest? Skyrim's a pretty big place. Well, back before I... the wizards know about... Actually, no. I've been really wanting to get out and explore a bit. That's... a long... I guess... we kind of have to go way back. Exactly. The first Molag... for those willing to subjugate themselves. Nobody's ever asked me that. I think... mostly I hate what it's done to my family. Well, you've met Mo... and it all... it's definitely been a bad thing. A cure. I can't think of any reason I'd want to lose. It may have driven my family apart, but I'm still here. And I'm alive. I won't give this up.
I knew it.
What can I do for you? I've heard the rumors around Sky. I felt I had two choices. I could either... Serene needs help with her... Speak with Isra. He has something for you. Take care.
Yes? Speak with Isran. He has something for you.
Well, this isn't exactly a palace, is it? I suppose I'd rather be... I wonder what we're up against here. A basic one? Of course. That... Talk to Gunmar if you need materials. I can certainly try. I want to add some punch to our crossbow capabilities. I've always been... but as luck... So, if you'd be a dear and collect those plans for me? I've only heard... like that they were supposed to guard some vampire here, but... and then pray... I guess it doesn't matter now. Here's everything I have. Sorry there isn't more.
I'll buy whatever you're looking to get rid of.
If you're putting yourself in harm's way, you'd best be prepared. Take these. Aye, lass. All right. Now take note. He'll mind you and us Dawnguard, but... And heed also this. He's no pet. Now, you be careful with the creature. Cozy little place. Speak with Isran. He has something. Isran had a surprising stockpile of weapons and armor. Take a look. Take care of you. This is fine. This is everything I've got right now. Fight bravely, friend. Our sense of working metal isn't easy. Let me show you a few things. Take care of yourself. Can't give up. Keep yourself armed and protected as best you can. Fight bravely, friend.
I'm still here. What do you need to take? Let's go.
I hope you're getting along with Isran. He takes some getting used to.
We'll stop these monsters.
I'm still here.
We have to.
We're the only ones. What do you need to take? Can. Let's go. Let's get going. What do you need to take? Let's go. Yes? I'd better get going.
Fight well.
Need something?
Speak with Isra. He has something for you.
You've been seen in the company of the companions. That's an honorable path you're on.
Need something? Safe track.
I've never seen
what do you want, Imperial? It's been difficult.
Really,
if it wasn't for Eren, it was Eren. When my strength returned and he told me about Maven, she's bra. I've tried everything I can to protect Riften's citizens from her family, but to no avail.
Glad to see you finally came to your senses. Ready to make some calls?
Come to see Balaman perform miracles with steel, eh? You wish to do what I do? Very well. What brings you smithing? The secret is my forge. Well, it was. Sadly, shutting this place down would dishonor my family. People, next time one of my shields deflects a killing blow, they'll change their tune. Nothing like the smell of a white-hot blade, eh? You aren't worth my time. Piss off.
These people seem nervous.
I'm still here. Let's go.
What is it? Dragons?
Fan of the sun. It would be better than this.
take my advice.
Don't listen to that talk of space sculpture.
Got some good, blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. I don't claim the finest weapons and armor.
Oh, did you need something? Oh, did you need something?
Hope you're getting along with Isran. He'd take... I've only liked that. And then, I guess it doesn't matter now. At least, I can certainly try. It's sort of a random assortment of things. See anything useful? See you.
Need a ride? It's one of them Imperial skulls. I got enough troubles on my mind, just can't help you, friend. Oh, yes. He wanted me to take him out to Dragonbridge, but I told him it ain't one of my... Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Ever been to Windhelm? Oldest city in Skyrim by some account. They say the big old palace there was built by Ysgrimor himself.
Are you finished ogling the grotesque?
I am one of the afflicted. Returning to Kesh could tell you more. I just want out of Skyrim.
Let's get indoors. Or in a cave. Anywhere, just out of place.
Thank you.
I'm no fan of the sun, but it would be better than this.